Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Final Fantasy VIII Remastered. Gonna be playing where we left off. Once it loads. Right, I'm still trying to get used to playing a fucking Final Fantasy game on a keyboard. Let's do this one. Alright then, so let's go find this Seifer. Up we go. Yeah, like I was saying in the last video, I absolutely love like a complete remake of Final Fantasy VIII and Final Fantasy IX, to be honest, they were pretty much all my favourites. 10 was pretty cool. I liked the Blitzball game, his Wedge and Biggs. Oh, it's gonna be sad again playing Final Fantasy VII when Wedge, Biggs, and Jesse perish! Spoilers. Unless they change it completely because it's a remake. And seeing as it's going to be in Midgar for the third game, it might change. I don't know. It's going to be interesting to see if they keep the whole cross-dressing bit in. I don't want to be standing up there right now. To be fair, they had pretty awesome graphics back then. Soldiers down with him. Dead. Sorry. Wedge fecked off. What? So he went up first, and yet we beat him. Fire! Jesus. Excuse me, I have new orders. Mostly members to see candidates on to withdraw 7 hours. Assemble at the show. Withdraw. I know, but just the message. An order to withdraw takes priority, and I don't want to miss the missile. What time do you say? Like I said, 1700. So, no, 9. So it's 7 o'clock, myth. I swear to God, I can tell the time. 1900 hours, we only have 30 minutes. Move out. Bastard took the back in it. Wanna go down? Let's go down. Now go destroy them. Shall we save? Because it took the fucking place. Let's go. Go on. Jump in. How'd it go? Just go away, being leader and easy, safe. Right, easy and go. Safe. Safety. Good job. Real pass. Safer. Back off. Back at Gather by Sundown, you're free to land. Why is Sappy following me now? She kind of forgot. I'm not quite sure. Weird man, because I'm sure that bastard learnt something. Let's go have a little wander, shall we? I'm a wanderer. Sea breeze was good. Go down to the wonderful Roman Sea. And that's where my camera is. This does not look good to you, you know. Boosh. Get me fucking away. Thank you. What's this? It's a train station. I own a queen of cards, travel worlds, and a fast fire. What do you want to know? Rock and roll then. Got another house down here. Just some kids. Just talk about how big the world is.
Yes.
Fantastic. Big shite. I'm not the one who's so far away. Which reverse invincible mode. Mission complete. Cannons are back safely, right? Although we didn't realize the Garbadian army was after the abandoned communication tower. Just received word from Dalek to the Dome. Garbadian was agreed to withdraw as long as communication. We have the government remains operational. It'll be money if they stay at the Cosmo. The path. Close it. Oh, just not yet. There's lots of exams for me now, so just stick around here. Thank you. Only four? When are there like 12 teams? Contact 30 points, judgment 50 points, attack 0. Spirit 100, point is about 70, almost 100. Seed rank 7. Any goods? I see maybe you'll be paid a salary of rank 8 to the size of the seed rank. Seed rank goes up according to actions. Some actions will cause your rank to go down. Think. See his uniform? Boosh. Oh, that bitch knows where I live now. Save your game. Guys, I'm going to leave that episode here. Seemed to be a long time on the first battle, so it's sort of going to eat away at the gameplay a bit. I know what's next. I think it's the Garden Festival, so I'm going to leave it there and then come back to it soon, and we shall see where we go. Okay, see you in the next one, hopefully. Bye-bye. Peace.